Oh shit. Well, that cost me time. But Jeltek's time is still to come. He's just now going through the final corner. Well, I'm not catching that. ...1.2 seconds behind, I'm P2. That was a bit too tight. I feel like that was a better run though. Shouldn't have shifted up. Still nearly 3/10 up though. Lost 3/10 there. Oh no, oh no, what did I do? Oh no, oh no! Three tenths faster. Could have gone 3/10 faster and I didn't. Okay. Okay, I think one of those buttons is my in-game voice chat, but I don't think it actually is still active. So I will be fighting for P2 today, I guess. Why can't I ever get a start right? That's the place to max. Oh, this understeer. Why didn't I do it like this in the quality lab? Could have saved me another 2/10 maybe, and then it would have been really close if I wouldn't have messed up the last sector. So I lost a lot of time to max. But so far I feel like I can be faster than him. Oh yes, my teammate overtook the guy in fourth. Nice. I feel like Max is struggling on his tires a bit. He looked pretty sketchy out of T1 and out of T3 as well. can save a bit of fuel behind him. And there he goes! Let's see how much he fights. He fights it a lot, apparently.
It should be a few laps at least before we start feeling too many tire issues. They seem in good condition for the time being.
So he's a very, very robust driver. He's not someone who wants to leave the space. Wind is out. I know that he's behind me now. Okay, Max is out. Four point 7 seconds. He's pitting now. The fuck is he doing? Oh, oof. That's not the line I wanted to take there.
Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace.
I'm asking what he's doing.
You'll be on the mediums.
Is he going onto the hards? Yeah, he's catching up.
Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye
really need to pit now.
The speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed.
Okay. Let's see.
Go, go, go.
Nice stop, as I thought I would be nowhere near Geltech. Fuck me, he's fast. I will have 3 fresher tires now. Oh shit. My teammate could actually fall behind him. Seven seconds. He gained 3.4 seconds. And
again, quite a bit of another.
Yeah, 7.7 seconds. I didn't think that there's any chance of recovering it, but then I got like.
Gained double upshift.
I went faster than before. I went a lot faster than before. I actually did better times than on the softs, on the mediums now. Consistently better. And by the end of lap 20. It's 1.4 seconds. As we set the fastest lap of the race, 1.4 seconds. And Max, who spun earlier, actually nearly held me up there. But now we're getting to crunch time. So there's still a bit of time left in this race. Sorry if I'm not talking too much now, I'm really just in the sweat mode. So he will get the better exit. I'm fine. I'm fine, he can stay in front of me. Whoa, that was close. Shit. He had a bad run. He had a really bad run.
We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon.
He's on my outside. Not using DRS. Yeah, that was my mistake.
Green flag.
Am I in the slipstream? Yes, I am, so okay. Go down to lean.
Oh, as we come up into lap 26 of 26, oh, no. Hot lap is engaged. Fastest lap of the race is set. Going through T1, still right behind
him,
losing a bit of my back end, going extremely wide through T2. As he locks up into T3, I was just concentrating on this exit. I was concentrating so hard and I just nailed that exit against him, especially against the exit that he had, trying to tuck into the slipstream, but I was too fast already, so we had to go side by side through Brooklands again for the second time. He now leaves me, I don't leave him that much space as at the first time, as we go side by side and I can just pull off the same move.
Oh my god. I don't think I'll have it.
I'm really happy at that point. First on the last lap, you just need to hold it now as we go wide into the old T1, and he will just be faster now. He will have the better line through. Maggots pushing me a bit wide, or re-overtaking me as the car just gets a little bit of unstable through the corner. I just lose my back end. I have to save Yule as well. And yes, sadly, I think that's it, guys. I just could not win this race. Geltek was very fast in qualifying, he had good race pace. After the stop I came into the rhythm a bit better.
Shit.
Yeah, there you can hear my in the moment impression. As I lost the race, I knew, so the mistake obviously was my fault, running wide into the old T1. Obviously my mistake, but I think I had a pretty good battle and that's why I wanted to do this highlights video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Definitely let me know what you think of the editing, maybe even give me some tips if you are a bit of a video editor yourself. And yeah, thanks for watching, bye bye.